Hello and welcome to game 20 of the season, and we are at home to Coddenham Athletic. These are your lineups, and Akiji and Fletcher both recovered from the injuries they picked up in the last game. Only a couple of day things, so nothing too crazy. Our new player assistant manager, Jay Curran, is not on the bench today, nor is he starting, but he will be in the dugout with me after Dwan Shakespeare has left the club to go to Romford. Anyway, let's get cracking with this game. What do you know? The laptop is frozen. There we go. Every time I should say it more often, and then I think it would just not freeze. And let's do it for the fans. Let's get cracking with this game. And place your bets. Is it going to be raining once again? My money will be on yes, it probably will be. And we will find out. And Coddenham Athletic help. What do you know? It's raining. But the game is underway under the extremely high definition 4K rain that is Football Manager. Carr with a free kick and gets no further than the wall. But Miller now goes along to Jaffa, who manages to get ahead to it, but it comes to nothing. Coddenham with a throw on the left hand side goes along to Putman. Back to Lawson. Fryer Woodrow goes long, but Johnson collects the ball. Nil now. Back to Hunt. Goes long to Akiji on the left. Dances past his man. Takes the shot. Ooh, just wide of the round post. And that wasn't a bad move. I think Hunt is one of them players so far this season that the rating that the game gives him, ooh, close there from Coddenham. He seems to have always been involved in the build-up of some good play. I think the rating system on the game tends to favour the ones that get the goals or the assists. And we've just gone past the 20 minute mark and things are pretty much 50-50. We've had a few more shots, but only one of them has been on target. And we have a free kick now. Carr, in swinging ball. Jaffa, ooh. Nearly. Just over the bar. And half an hour has gone in the game. We seem to be slightly on top, but we aren't able to make anything of our chances so far. Lawson now goes long, only as far as Jaffa. It's Hudson-Odoi now. Closed down pretty quickly. Back to Hunt. Goes out wide to Akiji. Finds some space. Runs at his man. Crosses the ball. I thought that was a cross, but it turns out it was a shot. We'll just leave that one there. 10 minutes to go in this first half, and it is still Southwold Town 0, Coddenham Athletic 0. Can we get a goal before half time? I am not so sure. I don't know why the goals have suddenly slowed up. Complacency, I guess. Maybe I need to put a bit more. Switch up the team talks a little bit. And yeah, I agree, Mr. Curran. It's your first game as my assistant, and I'm going to go serve. And I'm far from pleased from what I've just seen. Second half. Hurst starts proceedings. Hopefully we can get an early goal in this second half. And great pressing there from our forwards, forcing the Coddenham Athletic keeper to kick it out for a throw, but unfortunately nothing comes of it. Coddenham with a goal kick. Clipson now goes long. Johnson gets it. And great pressure there from Noel for Akiji to pick up the loose ball. Hunt again goes out wide. Great pass there. Hudson Odoi. And he was a man on a mission there. Makes it Southwold Town 1, Coddenham Athletic 0. And that was... Let's watch the replay. Because that was... Okay, well, we won't watch the replay. Let's watch the replay, shall we? That was a pretty good run there from Mr. Hudson-Odoi. He hasn't done one of those beastly runs that lead to a goal for a few games now. So Kiji had it in the middle. Again, Hunt. Fantastic pass there. And Hudson-Odoi done absolutely brilliantly. I thought he was going to cross it in, but somehow managed to go literally quite through the keeper's leg. I guess that's one of the downsides of being made by pixels. And great defending there, getting the bodies in front of the shot. Coddenham very close to equalising then. And we are approaching the 60th minute. And we all know what that means. It is substitution time. We'll put the Samba on for her if we don't want him getting sent off for some more pressing games. Hunt's been playing pretty well, so I'm going to leave. Let's take a Kiji off. He did get a knock, I don't want to risk him too much. And I think we will put Barzi on as well. And we are on the attack. But the danger is cleared. Here we have another free kick. Carr, ball in, Hudson-Odoi. And he gets the rebound after the keeper saves it and gets his second of the game to make it Southwold Town 2, Coddenham Athletic 0. Pretty well set piece of play there. I haven't actually had a look at Matt Carter. He's been the set piece taker. I think I looked earlier in the season, but it's me and I've got... I think his free kick stats are half decent. Where are we looking? 11 free kick, 11 corners. So he's okay. He's never going to be spectacular with it, but consistent. Oh, 0-0 there with a headed goal to make 3-0 to Southwold. Yes, lads. I was getting a bit worried these last couple of games. You seem to be lacking in these. Plenty of opportunities, just not putting the ball away. But seems like the floodgates have opened. Can we keep a clean sheet, though? The Wold does a good job. And James Putman's shot goes high and wide. 10 minutes of play left to go, plus added time. And we are in cruise control. And another step closer to the clinching the title. 4 minutes of added time. And I think that should be game, set, and match. It would take something spectacular for us to not come out with anything from this game. Nil now in the box. Late chance cleared away, and I'm sure the referee is going to blow his whistle any second now. Onyema's cross goes to Bloomfield, and there we go. The referee's blown the full-time whistle, and it is Southwold Town 3. Coddenham Athletic 0. And going by that first part of the game, I was a bit concerned that we was going to have another one where we struggled to put the ball in the net. But yeah, 3-0 win. Hudson-Odoi played pretty well. Well, most players played pretty well this game. And Once again, I am a happy manager. And don't forget to comment any video or content ideas in the comment section below. Don't forget to like the videos, subscribe to the channel, share the videos, share the content. And as always, I will put the links to the Real Southwold Town Twitter account and also the Football Manager Twitter account in the description below. Be sure to give them a follow, especially the Real team. Give them a follow, give them some extra support. And with this season, that is the 20 to 21 season, let's see if we can give them enough support that we can try and help them get push promotion. Anyway, guys, until next time, take care, everyone. Bye bye.